Hey guys, Jacob22 here. We're eating Chinese today. I'm kinda excited. This place is actually really nice.
You said by me or her?
Sitting by my mom.
Okay.
You want Dr. Pepper?
That's awesome.
Do Dr. Pepper or Mr. Kid?
No.
Not me.
With that?
No, I don't like it.
You want inside with me?
Yeah.
Or Mama Jen?
Okay, we got
Mommy or Mommy.
Somewhere. Say hi. Mom, say hi. Mom, say hi. Mom, say hi.
Hi.
Taking our family to Chinese.
Hi. Me and Mama Jen's treat. This is both our moms. I'm mom, and there's mom too. I'm the biological mom.
I hope you did not see there's a painting.
What are we
over
doing? Are we getting those?
I can't really see it.
Oh, wait.
This is so sweet. Okay, we're gonna grab food.
Go get your food.
So sweet. Oh, you want pudding?
I want some pudding. I can't have no pudding without my meat.
That's it. I want some pudding. I want some pudding.
You have some of mine.
Okay, I'll take some pudding. Oh, shrimp. I'll take some shrimp.
Yes, please. Maybe I'll need to drop it.
I got a plate. And everybody knows, right? It's not over here. The main first section I go to whenever I go. Yeah, that's great. Is this section where they have the barbecue chicken. Now, I usually grab 3 or 4 chicken, so I'm gonna take up most of my plate. Never had shrimp before, but I'm just gonna take
hey,
this.
It's amazing, baby girl.
I'm just gonna take this.
That's what I always
Master do. Chef. Mwah. Chopsticks. Look at that. You never get it out of here without having a little bit of your amazing jello. Here's my dish. Grab a silverware in this little wrapped thing. We have some Pepsi. I put my straw in there.
It's just, I'm trying to get.
Okay. Chicken, got a move in my drink. This is chicken. This is like my favorite part of ever going to Chinese. Mom's here. Oh, okay, what are you gonna eat?
I'm gonna eat a little bit of everything.
I got shrimp.
Here. You're sitting so far away. Truffle.
The ultimate taste, I've never tried fish. Is this shrimp?
Crab. And it's really good.
Mm-hmm.
You
want
to try one?
Thank you.
I'm different than that. And it's so good.
It tastes kind of like I'd use pepper or salt. Also,
I could drink that.
Okay.
I can drink soy sauce.
Zero out of ten. How would you rate your what you're eating currently?
Really good.
So is that a ten?
It's 10, YouTube.
10.
Only China, or only China buffet.
I swear, this is like the greatest. I'm gonna try my gel.
You gonna put it on YouTube? In Pennsylvania, my nails are on the website.
I know. You told me the last time, remember?
You know that? I'm on a nail website. For a nail salon. That is awesome. I would pay over $100 for my nails.
Question time. Is it true that you can see the wall of China from space? Mm-hmm. Incorrect. You can see parts of it.
But you can still see it.
Yeah, you can see parts of it, but not all the way. It's not that big.
How does that have to do with the food we're eating? We're not eating the China wall.
I know, but seriously, it's you cannot see it from space.